This video shows you how to send a link to Cloud Native for QlikView Server distribution. First, install QlikView, or do an upgrade to the April 2019 release or later version. At the initial startup of the Qlik management service, a new self-signed certificate and a private public key pair are generated for use with Cloud Native. The certificate with the keys is stored in the Windows certificate on the local QlikView management service machine, and it's also sent to the machine running the QlikView distribution service. The next step is to set up a cloud deployment. Go to System and click Setup, then locate a folder called Cloud Deployments, and add a new deployment and click Apply. Then open it to edit the deployment information. Select General and give your deployment a name. Then add your API endpoint. Select the web server if you have a web server cluster. Select the Qlik Cloud Service Format checkbox if you want to generate the configuration in this format. Then click Generate Configuration. Otherwise, you can clear the checkbox to generate the configuration in a readable format. When done, click Apply. When you have connected QlikView to your cloud deployment, you can start to add distributions with links to your cloud. Set up a task with the distribution, select the source document, and add a distribution. In this case, we select the All Authenticated Users option. Click the Cloud Native Links tab, select the Send Links to Cloud Native checkbox, then select your cloud deployment from the drop-down menu. In Collections, type the name of an existing collection in the cloud deployment. If the name you insert does not correspond to any existing collection, a new collection with that name will be created and populated with a link. If you want to make the link accessible only to specific users, insert the name of the users here, separated by a semicolon. If you want to make the link accessible only to specific groups of users, insert the name of the groups here, separated by a semicolon. Click Apply to confirm the change. When done, run the distribution task. As you can see in the task details, you now have some new information such as the collection name, the users, and groups. In the task history, you can find the status of the task. As you can see, this task has completed successfully. In the task log, you can see more information about the task. Now, when you open Qlik Cloud Services, you can see the collection that you created and the link to the QlikView document. Now you can open your QlikView document by clicking on it. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.